Hi, Darryl Jones with the Darryl JJ Jones Real Estate Team. Here's your August 2017 real estate market update for the city of La Habra. Currently, there's 84 homes pending. Those are 84 home properties that are in escrow. That's a good high number for La Habra. La Habra is a very healthy real estate market. Closings, June compared to July. 51 in June, 52 in July. Same number pretty much. Inventory, this is a key number to keep in mind when you're thinking about selling the house or determining the health of the market. A couple months ago, there were 74 homes on the market. Currently, there's 77 homes on the market in La Habra. That's a great number. That's a relatively low number, so it's a good time to sell. We're in a what we call a par market. It's definitely a good time to sell for lower end. What I mean by that are homes under 750, under 8. Things higher, it's a little softer. So you'll see a graph, too, of medium home prices in La Habra. They've been climbing steadily for the last year and a half. Also, if you want an evaluation on your house, just let me know. Zillow is often wrong. Same with the other sites. It's challenging for a computer to determine a value because all homes are differently, even if it's the same make and model. So thanks for watching. I hope that helped.